Thanks for joining. My name is Vincent Lator and I am Software Application Engineer at ST Microelectronics. I would like to show you in this video how a developer like you can use the ST25R3911B reader with our ST25PC software to demonstrate the ST25DV dynamic tags. But first, let's introduce the two stars of the video.
The ST25DV Discovery is a demonstration kit to evaluate the features and capabilities of the ST25DV series. The kit is divided in two parts. The first one is the motherboard, and the other one is the daughterboard, based on the ST25DV 04K dynamic tags, which is ISO 15693 and NFC Forum Type 5 compliant. So now, let's have a more detailed look at the daughterboard. The ST25DV in DFN12 package, the antenna, and the motherboard connector. This board is a ready-to-use kit featuring ST25R3911B product, an highly integrated HF reader NFC initiator IC. This reader is one of the most powerful on the market with 1.4 watt output power. It supports all NFC and HF standards. It embeds the unique automatic antenna tuning, dynamic power output, and low power output mode.
Those kits can be ordered online at the address shown on the screen. Finally, you will need to download and install the ST25PC01 software from the ST website. This software is a Java application running on Windows PCs. It has been developed to demonstrate RF communication with all NFC tags from ST. This software supports multiple FEG readers and the ST25R3911B reader. Let's start with our demonstration with ST25DV anti-collision procedure.
In this demo, we'll use the ST25R3911B reader to detect multiple ST25DV tags. This shows the benefit of the ST25DV being a long-range tag. It also demonstrates the reading distance of the reader, and for your information, the height of the display stand is over 10 cm.
Run the PC software Java and open the inventory menu. As you can see, Type 5 anti-collision is selected by default, then click on Continue Scan button. The three ST25DVs are detected and their UID is displayed.
Let's continue with the firmware upgrade demo based on the fast transfer mode feature. This feature is using the 256-byte buffers of fast memory embedded in the ST25DV product. This demo shows that the reader is able to upgrade the firmware of several boards simultaneously. Please note that in this case, we are using class 1 antenna. Let's check the current firmware version of the motherboard. It's 1.0.6. Then enter the fast transfer mode demo by selecting FTM icon. To upgrade the firmware of the motherboard, select the firmware upgrade menu. Then select a firmware file to transmit. The file size is about 110 kilobytes. Activate fast mode feature to enable faster response from ST25DV. And finally, click on Send to RF.
The PC software first sends the password required by the MCUs, and then the transfer starts. All ST25DV discovery boards are updated simultaneously. After 42 seconds, the firmware has been successfully upgraded on all boards. As you can see, the firmware version is now 2.0.0. The firmware upload through NFC simultaneously on multiple boards can bring great benefits to the industrial sector as for machine maintenance or parameter settings.
To continue our demo, we'll show that the FTM feature can also be used to upload data from the MCU to the reader. on the ST25DV discovery board, enter the FTM menu, then click on the picture icon. The selected picture size is about 16 kilobytes. In the PC software, click on the picture transfer demo. Select download the picture from the tag, activate fast mode feature, then click on start transfer.
After 6 seconds, the picture has been successfully transferred and is displayed in the PC software. In the PC software, open the tags menu, then ST25DV and select specific commands. Select the send interrupt by GPIO command and click on send RF command. ST25DV supports a dedicated RF command to generate GPIO interrupt to the MCU. As you can see on the LCD display, MCU is detecting the interrupts from ST25DV. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. Keep in mind that ST25DV offers interesting features for your NFC application. See you soon.